Touching the phone till my hands were sore. I never understood pain before. Christopher, you cannot know what it does to me. Hearing you speak with this frequency. I never knew what one voice could do. I was in heaven the moment I heard you. My friends go out drinking and having fun. I stay in bed with my headphones on. Shut down with arrows from waves above. Christopher Lydon renounced my love. It took so long to get through to you. I never understood sorrow. Now I do. I finally got past your monitor. You broke my heart into Christopher. Christopher, I was your listener. Christopher, I've never felt love like this before. Christopher, Christopher, now and forever. With you, I don't care if you're old and incontinent. I will be yours till the bitter end. So, during a show about Joan of Arc, I got through and said, Christopher Lydon, you've stolen my heart. When I asked if you felt the same way for me, you cut me off like a guillotine. Drawn like a bull to a matador, I just see visions of Christopher. Christopher Lydon renounced my love. Christopher, I was your prisoner. Christopher, I hope you're happy now. Christopher, thank you for everything, but I'm not listening anymore, nor do I plan to contribute. Thank you.